Five straight wins has put Sullivan in first place in the WIC. The Golden Arrows, the only unbeaten team in the conference. Sullivan had a home game tonight against South Vermillion. Payne Fortner keeping his hands warm, and it worked out. Fortner flips it out to Brooks Wesley. He lets Wesley go to work. Look at the tailback just slip sliding through would-be tacklers. He finds the end zone for the Arrows. That's get this, one of five touchdowns on the night for the junior tailback.
Pretty good.
He is one tough customer. South Vermillion trying to run the rock in the rain. Tanner Akers gets the carry. It's a nice carry. He takes it all the way down into the red zone, around the goal line. But the Sullivan defense came up huge. This is right before the half. Watch them come up with a big-time stop. The Wildcats force the fumble after the officials sort out the pile. The Golden Arrows do recover it. Lots of standing around there. The defense eventually does go crazy after the recovery. They think they have it, and they do. There's the pandemonium. And Sullivan wins a wet one at home over South Vermillion. The Golden Arrows take it 38-6.